Caroline. What do you think?
I want to play.
You excited?
I think so.
Where are you going to go?
Okay.
What are you going to do?
Hey, Mom, do you see this?
Yes, I am.
Just stick together.
No, it's all right.
I can't land it together. Oh, somebody's eyes fell off, Mom. Mom,
show me his, show me your purse, Caroline.
I'm not a hurried down here. I thought they'd 6:30 for the food.
Say hi to Daddy.
Hi.
Over here in the corner, I have tortilla canned Milo rum cakes. I'd like to give some ladies in the
our view of the Caribbean on stairs.
Rum cake.
Rum cake.
One, right here.
Two, right there. How are you guys?
Four.
Good?
Five.
How you doing, Caroline?
Six, seven, eight.
Caroline.
Ten.
How you doing?
Thank you very much. Well,
far away.
Ladies,
you
want to start making a circle around the guys right here.
Here we go. Here we go.
Temple of the Isle.
There you go.
You'll get the opportunity to meet
someone.
One of Cayman's finest sons. My good friend George, ladies and gentlemen. Come on down here, George. Thank you for the George music. Kids, this is my friend George, and he is from the jungle. Here we go.
He's from the jungle.
Back up just a bit. Everyone back up. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. A little bit more, a little bit more. George, show them the style that has made you so famous. And these kids can try to do the same style he's going to do. Good luck.
No way.
Here goes George.
No way.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, that should get his big foot underneath that one. Okay. Good luck, George. We're all behind you. 100% music, please. Everyone clap your hands. Audience, clap your hands for our friend George. She's up there. I'm going to do the rest of you. Oh, George. Looking good. Okay, now, Brittany, did you see that style? You think you can do it? I think you can, too. Back up just a little bit. Now, as you go through, the audience is going to cheer madly.
Caroline, want to do it?
The camera right there, ready to go. Smile when you go underneath that, darling. Music
she didn't want to do it.
Here you go, darling. Get down, get down, get down.
Look at that up there.
Now, come on, get back in the line. We're going to do that again. Now, David, that is a tough style to follow.
Got to get Caroline.
David? Hey, Josh, who's going to give me the ice cream? I want it now. David, head straight back like this, hands in front, and kind of do that dance, okay? Gotta keep that head straight back, especially if you want to win the ice cream. Good luck, music. Get that head down. Get that head down. Get that head down. Get that head down. Yes! Did you see that style? It was pretty good. He had it, like that side-to-side thing going. You're from Iowa? You do this in Iowa a lot? Sure, we live over there. I'm from Canada. We do this every day. Good luck, Charlie. Just get underneath that bar.
Get your hands out of your
please.
Pocket.
Please, Charlie. That's it, Charlie. That's it. Get down, get up.
All right.
What's your name? This is Matthew from the Cayman Islands. He is brother of Dylan. Good luck to you, sir. Music, please. No, no, no. Can you pick the island, kid? All right, you do it. That's it, Charles. Get down, they got one with him. Yeah! Show me the ice cream. You want to give it a try? Just go.
Go on, Caroline.
No, 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 no. That's not a good idea. Here we go. Matthew, good luck. Music, please.
Here you go.
Here you go, Matthew. Rocco from New York, thank you for coming up here. You do whatever you want to do. You don't choose that bar.
Trying something.
God damn, look at that. I mean, it's something. I can't believe it works.
Hello.
Hey, guys.
Okay.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, there's
the swimming
pool.
It's going to be hard to get it.
Yeah.
You guys sit there.
Charlie, say cheeseburger. Caroline, say spaghetti. Charlie,
you look kind of silly.
There you go.
Just a second, Ben.
Why?
It just hurries up. It'll make it what goes behind the clock.
Okay, come back down.
Everybody okay?
Good, thanks. Oh, he kind of smiled there for a good.
Say stingray.
Say porta potty.
Wait, it goes down quick, doesn't it?
Come on, get
hello.
Hi. Silly camera works.
We have to make sure you were on this trip too.
I'm here. I did, bud.
Can I touch that camera? I don't see that. I don't see that.
Can't figure out why this thing would stop working in the middle and not work again. I should wonder what the heck it was.
Can I try doing it?
Huh?
Can I try it?
Mm-hmm. Caroline. Charlie. Charlie. Hi, baby. How are you? Hey, you like Cayman?
Yes.
I bet you do. So does Dad. Want to say bye-bye? Say bye-bye.
Can I see your beer? I see your beer.
No. I'll get a picture of Dad taking a picture of you.
Look, Mom, get the bird.
Where?
Right there.
Good.
Is your name Dwayne? No.
No.
What's your name?
Blaine.
Blake.
This is Anthony. But nobody likes him. Why?
Tanner.
Brian.
Blaine.
Mom, where's Cody?
Elizabeth. Cody's going to be just a little
bit. Oh, yellow!
Wow.
Oh,
no.
No,
I need that one right out of there. What is it?
He can transform.
Transformer.
Ooh, ooh, cool.
Thank you, Blaine. Now it's
what?
What,
Kristen?
What does that say? Stanley on it?
Whoa.
that, Charlie?
Well, it's Charlie's birthday.
What's it say?
Oh, it's Barbie's birthday.
What's it say? Caroline, show me the back.
Do you recognize the chair, Stan?
Catherine, go to Grandma. She'll pull her tight.
No.
Charlie,
the one that Chris cut down to the deer chair.
Oh, the thing that goes with that cycle?
Yeah, the battery.
Oh, the battery, yeah.
Thank you.
are you getting, Charlie?
That is for the work because it's...
Know what it is?
The button.
The doll that is just like you.
Yeah,
and it's not here yet.
I teased you, didn't I?
Are you gonna get a my twin, Charlie?
Should be over there tomorrow.
Or a nephew.
No, there's nobody else.
No, she's here right now. Well, I've got Carol. Two things that are coming on. On Thursday.
I had a kid from Robin, though.
Did you? I'm on the bottom Sunday.
Football or box? Yeah, boxing ball. He's got a lot of that stuff. And boxing ball.
Let me see, what's that, Charlie? What is it?
That's a model of the, one of the monster trucks we saw.
Grave digger.
It's a grave digger.
Oh, my God.
The two grandmothers and a grandfather still alive over the generation, and then my generation is the second generation. So Caroline, we had a fourth generation. Nobody died out of sequence.
Oh, I don't know who got what. Yeah, but they're old chairs. They're old chairs. Yeah, cut down. Yeah, cut down and painted in leather.
I cut them down, remember?
Well, Chris cut them down.
Remember when they were in the deer stand years ago?
Be careful, you can pinch your finger. Oh, pinch your finger. Where are you going to go?
What does it look like?
Here, Charlie, you undo this.
No, ma'am.
Charlie looks exactly like Chris like he used to.
No, I don't either.
He looks more, I mean, he's more gifted than I used to.
I'll help you upstairs.
Yeah, I look at him and I think I'm looking in the mirror or something.
What does this say?
Oh, I can't.
It says on the back.
You're kidding, where? Ball, look at it. Oh, it's a bug-a-bye.
It's got four limited in the back.
Oh, you're most welcome, my buddy. Got your name on there, so you know what you're like. We'll take it up to your room. Whoops.
Right now.
Right now? I'll come back and ask you.
You going upstairs now?
Right now.
Right now.
I'll be back. Hold my place.
I'm pretty sure.
I would love her to sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Good, Caroline.
And they go up here.
Look for all your colors.
Hey, Krista.
Krista.
Krista. If you want to take pictures, there's that camera that's there.
Still camera.
You got one.
Caroline, is that your color? No, it's not.
Oh, then let's go.
Lucy's there.
Thank you, Caroline.
There is a little difference.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, that is somebody.
She's doing haunts.
Okay, oh, okay, I got it. I got it. I'm fine.
Now, the devil name is Lincoln Log. Because you've been laying logs all over the wall.
That's your color? Look, there's someone here! Oh, Catherine! What color are they? Catherine! Come here, look at it!
I can't see you
later. You want your colors? All right! Show me!
I put most of them right in the thorny bushes.
All the stuff in it, what's inside it?
You know that, right? I put most of them in the thorny bushes.
That's a good way to do it.
You know, the little kids
should have to. Scratch the little bastards out.
I got that on tape.
Hope you haven't said that.
I promised Chris I'd keep you on a short
leash.
Jump up on me, I'll smash you back down. Don't let him jump up. Oh, it's Ian's dance. Then put him down. Come on, just put him down. Just put him down.
It's not fun for Stan unless he's holding him like a baby.
I think he missed it. You know, he's learning pretty quickly because he jumped up once and I really stepped the back feet. And he hasn't done it yet again. I think I got it twice.
Krista, Krista, help him.
Who's got blue?
Caroline, Caroline.
Yeah.
Look at Sarah.
Yeah, looking at here, Caroline.
Stop and look at Mary and smile.
Caroline, why don't you get this one first and then go get the other one?
Emily?
Who has yellow?
Catherine?
Where's the other one?
Everybody got all their eggs?
Do you want to put them back in there, Hans? Okay, it'll probably hurt.
What are you doing?
Just doing this.
What are you doing?
Hello.
You know what? I think it needs
watch. It's Luke Skywalker.
Sure. I did a wedding.
Wow. What are you doing there, Caroline?
I'm trying to see here again.
Oh, I see. What are you doing some, are you doing some underbrushing? I think Mom needs a curler.
And this.
I look Skywalker. Chair. Your head foot's coming off.
Dad.
So have you had a busy day?
Yeah. Dad.
Lots of people in getting their hair
cut? Yeah. Dad.
Caroline?
Oh, you did a nice job.
Have you done any hair for children today?
Yeah.
Do you do men too?
Not easy to
eat. Caroline?
Well, now it's your turn.
Caroline, do you do men too?
Yeah.
Can you do my hair?
Wait, after mommy do mine.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Daddy.
Hey,
sit down.
Daddy.
How are you today?
Hello.
You did that. You get
ready. Oh, this is my barber chair right here. You sit down, I'll do your hair.
No, I need you this side. Yeah.
Thing.
Yeah.
What you think?
What's that mean?
Let me see it.
Well, I'm taking a picture of you.
Let me see it.
Well, it's just Mom. Who wants to look at Mom? Look it. We can go right on Mom's nose. Look at Mom's nose.
Go right on her
Look at
eye.
It, there's her nose.
Go right on her eye.
Ah!
Go right on her mouth.
There's her mouth. What's your mouth doing? I don't think Mom has a tongue. Oh my goodness, it's
Make another one, we want to see it.
Now?
Mom, make another one.
Is your hair done?
Yeah.
Should we take these out?
Cool.
So what are you going to do today?
Go close to both of them.
Me and my haircut.
Just you and your haircut?
Yeah.
What are you going to do after your haircut?
It's after, then it's going to be your turn.
Oh.
How about me? When am I getting my hair hair done?
After I do Mom's. After I done do...
You already did Mom's.
I know.
Huh?
But after you're done, I get to hold the camera to look. Then how do you make that thing so it goes... Adam, close.
Okay.
Huh?
It's a secret.
Oh, shucks. I won't tell anybody.
How's your hair doing?
Okay. Is that right?
Yeah.
Does that look good?
Yeah.
No.
Now it.
What's this? Krista?
Yes, that's her cape.
Oh, I see. This is my cape?
Yep. Better cover up your legs.
You know what I've always wanted to do?
Yeah.
Oh, Mom can make it close too.
You're putting curlers in my hair?
No, I'm not going to.
Okay, can you just take a little off the sides?
What?
Can you just take a little off the sides, please? You have some scissors you can take a little off the side.
No, she lost some. Mm-hmm. She used the comb. Can you use your fingers like this, Caroline, to make scissors?
Oh, yeah.
See? You can make scissors. Then stick them in your own and take your fingers out.
Those can hurt a little bit.
Take Mom to a
Right, Caroline?
What are you doing?
I'm doing more closer.
Oops, it's over now.
Yeah.
Now what?
Do it more closer.
Now we need a dryer shoe.
Now what?
Caroline, he's looking good.
Oh my goodness! What did you do to me? You little rat! You didn't tell me you were gonna do that to my hair! You little rat! Why did you tell me you were gonna cut all my hair off and make me so pretty?
It is when he was like, what?
I scared you when I screamed. Huh?
Yeah. Mm.
Yeah. What? I love my mother's laugh. Yeah. I look a little like Randy Braden.
Let me see. That was, or, I would see that. No, I see that.
I'm Randy Braden.
He looks silly. Yeah. Look what he made you into.
Oh my goodness.
Did you make Daddy look like that?
Yeah.
Caroline?
Yeah.
We want to see.
Yeah, I'd say they look just alike.
What?
I'd say they look just alike. Especially from behind.
When did you get the life-size caricature of Charlie?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did Charlie dad, what I mean? Bottom, my knee.
What? What's that?
You know.
No, I don't know.
Bottom.
This would be a good thing to have on our family films.
Charlie points out the bottom of the Star Wars beast.
I like that picture. That's funny.
Woohoo! Oh.
Woohoo!
What are you doing? Stop it!
Give me back my face! Give me back my money! Hey, give me back my money! Not you, I mean him!
Okay. Yeah. There you go. Now, let me see that. Oh, Daddy.
What is that?
That, see? That's Darth Vader. That's Darth Vader's wheel head. Daddy.
Oh my gosh, it's just pouring down rain. Oh my gosh, isn't it, Dad?
No.
Yes, it is.
Just picture the red bud when it's falling down. Whisper pen intended is.
Mom, it's red.
Well, hi. What are you doing? Lincoln, quiet. I saw ya. Hey, Big Mouth. Then off he goes. Hey girl, aren't you cold?
No.
All right. Your picture on? I'm sure that his hand was in his pocket. The pocket man. Thank you.
My little duck went. On Broadway dancing away. And some will be playing the fiddle. We have some lots of good fiddle players over there. Okay, they held back a lot today. They must have been a little short. They cut with it. Go on, please. Alright, here we go. Today we have 10 boys and 12 girls that'll be graduating from kindergarten. Are we ready? All right. The first one is Anthony Ames. Cassandra Coy. Mackenzie Davenport.
Yay, Mackenzie.
Molly Frazier. Alexis Johnson. Sarah Kuster. Haley Melbourne. Caldwell Miller. Ah.
great year and all your support. And have a wonderful summer and keep those kids reading because they're doing wonderful. Enjoy the treats. Leave when you would like. I'm just going to mingle around with everybody.
Oh my gosh, y'all turn around.
Hey, Kelsey, turn around.
Kelsey, Crystal.
Hey, Uncle Jacob.
Turn around.
That's it. Smile.
Smile, Joe. Real smile.
Yeah, angle's wrong, but that's good.
I don't know. He's up there. There he is.
We're braving in.
Maybe we'll get Lizzie to take care of the mop that comes back to that.
Kristen, y'all turn around.
You can take whatever you want.
Is everything you got?
Nice.
I don't have any more quarters. I already gave y'all all my quarters.
Oh.
Woods or fence, something?
Yes.
Where is the field?
No, it's not
the
line.
No,
there's
no room. I hate that.
What are we going to do?
You can even talk. This has got audio.
Does it?
Yes.
Hi.
Look at the mountains are all smoky.
Smoky mountains.
Can I take a picture out
there? Sure.
A great big bird plane.
Why don't you get a picture of Caroline with that in the background?
There's a big bird.
Well, look at how high it gets over there.
See the bird?
Shall they go down by the water?
I want to go down in the water.
Wow.
Go waiting. Take your shoes off.
If they don't fall, then they'll be soaked. This far down is we're gonna hike. Is it cold? Is the water cold? Is it slippery? Cold, Krista? Mm-hmm. in here. Come here, bud. Well, look at that water underneath that rock. Isn't that something? So you stay back in there. Sally, please. You're making me nervous, please.
I'm feeling. Let me go around and watch Charlie.
Oh, that's a long, steep walk. You see him? Dad. Hi, Megan.
How did you let my back?
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
little mud on my back. Careful, Charlie, careful, careful. Ah, get him, Caroline, get him! Get him, get him, get him! Put your mud on him!
Let go, Caroline.
Hey, what happened, Caroline?
Charlie.
Psst. What happened?
He brought me down.
Huh?
He brought me down.
Hey,
Caroline.
Ah!
Yeah, you can roll
up and roll
ball and then check me up.
Yeah!
Whoa,
careful.
Tully, stop. No. I'm going to play that. I'm going to get him on me.
Did you get him, Caroline?
No,
get him, Caroline. Oh, careful, girl. Get him, Caroline. Get him. Get him. Get him! Put mud all over him, Caroline! Put mud on him! Ew.
I'm gonna put some more on him!
Get him, Caroline, get him! Put mud on him! Ah, look at him! Oh, look at his back! Oh my, look at him!
Charlie, you gotta go get some more mud, don't ya?
Yeah, it's in my...
Woo!
Careful! Woo!
Does it look gross, Dad?
No.
Does it look cool?
Oh, it looks kinda wild. Get him, Caroline! Careful.
I want to. I had to put
mud on my back, but no way. Oh! Give me some more mud. Oh no. You gotta get new. If you want a whole bunch, don't you?
Hold him! Dad, hold him! Hold him! Hold him!
Wait, Caroline, I'll get him.
Dad, get him!
Got him! Quick, get him! Ah!
I had to get wool on him.
Your
luck
feels good. Put some more.
What do you think? Charlie?
Hey.
What do you think?
Big waves.
There you go. Kind of bounce around a little bit too much.
What do you think?
What?
What do you think?
After the big ones. Charlie gets the first one.
How did you get the first one?
He drew it. We took the draw for it. Just this one that works.
Oh, well, that's better than we've got. We've got about six and none of them work.
Hello.
Charlie's going to take one of you.
Well, I think you got one that works. That great big one.
Where are you going, Caroline?
The principal is
your pal.
Yes. Charlie, have you got another loose tooth? Mm-hmm. Which one? Boy, I see you've got a mess going in there.
October.
To go to the...
That'll be next, I'm sure.
Yeah, that's the time when I want them to pull my tooth out.
Oh, not till then. I didn't know you had.
Yeah, here's a golfing thing. I'll turn on to that.
Okay.
I want to go golfing. See,
oh,
Dad?
Get
golfing.
A look at her back. Show Daddy your backpack, Caroline.
Oh.
Who's on it? Oh, that's Bulldog Bob Brown from the World Wrestling Federation. No?
No.
Who is it?
Bobby.
Oh. Get out of a car now.
Yeah. Show Daddy your backpack. Can you open my door? Mm-hmm.
Caroline?
Hey. Did she school? I'll just take a picture of it. Then I'll take that.
Yay. Ready to go?
Why don't you show her where you go, Charlie?
Maybe we can get a picture of you standing by the door.
Mm. Oh, please. What? It's your first day of school.
And I'm putting on dumb clothes.
Hi, Caroline. It's Charlie's first happy day of school.
Yeah. Do me.
Do you? Well, oh, the camera broke. It breaks to see you. That's your nice. What are we going to do? Go eat? Caroline, where are we going?
To McDonald's.
McDonald's? No, we're going to the what?
The IV.
No, we're going. Thought we were going to Whistle Stop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Charlie. Goodbye. Right.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody.
When
go
you
get
take your when do you take backpack? Your backpack?
Hey, Charlie. It's your second day of school.
No, it's my first.
Oh, okay.
Yesterday was just an experience.
Yeah.
Not actually school.
Right. Just look around. You just had to look around and look at people. Mm-hmm. Mm. Mommy!
Watch out!
Hi, Caroline. Hi. Are you ready to go to school too? Good.
It's my first day at school, Badger. Mine. It's her third day at school.
Yeah.
excited?
It's my fifth day of, it's my fifth, third, fourth day of work today, this week. That's a pivotal point in life. Okay. Want a picture of me for my fourth day of work this week?
Yeah.
Sure. Thank you, I'll do it.
Here, just a minute, I want a picture of me. Fine.
You guys are weird. Goodbye. Love you guys. Have a good day at school.
Okay.
We'll see you. Let's record. Oh, here. Yeah. Goodbye.
Okay, let's start over again. Goodbye.
Oh. We'll see you guys.
Okay.
You have a good day. Where are you going?
Driving.
Where are you going for breakfast?
Hop in, Trace. Let's go, bud. We got to be going.
Where are you going?
Whistle stop.
Whistle you stop.
You know what song do you want to listen to, Caroline? That what?
That robot one.
Which one's that?
Beginning of that Earth, Wind, and Fire song. She thinks it sounds like a robot.
This morning at 10 on the link.
You think it's a robot song?
Oh, yes.
You like that song, don't you?
Okay.
sing Charlie?
Yeah.
Smile, Charlie.
Can I think you too?
You don't want your picture taken, huh?
This was really good. It was Liz's house.
She went down.
What's under the
oh, Caroline, who is that for? Is that for Baby Baby too?
Baby Baby too? You know what this is?
I don't know what this is.
You like Baby Baby, Charlie.
No.
No? What costume, what outfit is that?
Circus.
Tell me what was in here.
Mexican baby.
Oh, look at this baby.
Fit right in down Perry.
Look at her, Elizabeth. Oh, there's yours, Liz. Oh, hers is small. Isn't that
Caroline, look at it. It's Hello Kitty.
Oh, Caroline. Look at it.
Open this. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
Jimmy.
Charlie, keep it. So let's stay up here. Why are you?
Yes, yeah, from
Arnie's. It must be a see-through dress underneath the sweater or something.
Well, that's a.
Krista, is that dress see-through or something? Is that dress see-through or something?
Thank you, Mom. That's for not for you.
That's just Carolyn.
That's
for. Oh, okay.
Well, it was in that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There should be another one that matches that.
I have a red one.
Here's one that goes to it. Here's one that goes to it.
I just put it so
we'll have to show you later.
I just showed Bruce.
What is it? I don't know.
Is it the thing from the
rainbow? No.
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 Have you seen those commercials, those MasterCard commercials where they say, you know, $100 for a ticket and then this is priceless? It's that. It's a spoof on it. Charlie, what are you chewing on? Charlie, what are you chewing on?
You, Mom. Look at Mom.
Well, she does. I'll tell you. Caroline can give everybody a lesson in package opening etiquette.
She's going to read the card.
She loves reading cards.
Yeah.
That's very nice.
Caroline. Caroline. Caroline.
push that chair and see what happens.
No, I know how to do it.
Look up here.
Daddy.
Yeah.